have a beef with it for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame, it won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers, it won't be cause some slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you, look, I'm glad that you came. I'm the greatest right now. If you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gonna be different.
It's a lightweight bout between Jorge Masvidal and Max Holloway.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Lands a big right hand early.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the punch.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there as he lands the punch, DC.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
Oh, tagged him with that right hand. What a strike that was.
What a strike that he is landing over and over again. His opponent will need to make some adjustments. He's throwing bombs. Every time they come into contact, he just throws bombs.
Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else. That is, oh man, this dude is good. Know when that leg.
Vicious combo there. Trying to hammer that weak leg. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Lands with a right hand.
Nice kick.
Well, dangerous territory for the opposition here, DC. You don't want Max Holloway to get into this type of comfort zone with his boxing.
No, you don't. You don't want Max to. Max is really, truly the Hawaiian Superman. And tonight he's putting on a Superman type of performance.
All right, so he continues to land that patented jab and keeping his opponent at bay.
You can know that it's coming, but until you're in there with him, the speed and the power of that jab is something you can't really prepare for.
Well, we call on the fights. His opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. He's coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad. That one was going to end the fight.
Yep. All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents any damage.
Shades of James Toney.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, straight right. Huge kick to the leg.
Oh, wow, those leg kicks are already taking effect.
Well, still plenty of time to go here in round one, but what a start for this man tonight. Aggressive to a fall. Staying technical, though. Man, DC, his hands look good. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy tonight.
He's doing it.
Look like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh. Back to the feet.
He's done. He's done.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout. And That's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him. Coming up next, it is a welterweight matchup between Rafael Dos Anjos and Jorge Game Bred Masvidal.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with round one, and when you have what looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler, it doesn't always play out that way, but given what these fighters said to us on Thursday, the game plan seems pretty clear.
They're very clear game plans, but which one of them is able to implement the game plan most effectively? The grappler will try to get forward, get close, try to secure takedowns. He's even willing to pull guard to make sure that he is in the grappling situation. The striker needs to stay at space. The striker needs to maintain distance and fight behind that beautiful jab he possesses.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC.
Switching stances here.
There's no tell on that leg kick.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Nice straight punch. Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Caught that.
Now, there's danger in that, too, because when you start reaching down to catch that kick, here comes the high kick. You're in a lot of trouble.
Oh!
Oh! He is all about that left kick to the body.
Look at how he turned his hip into that leg.
Good sequence of kicks there by RDA.
Oh, a huge block there.
Greg gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
He's determined to land as many leg kicks as he can in this fight.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh!
Liver kick. Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
Oh, Masvidal in a real flow here, sticking and moving. The crowd is like just reacting every time he moves.
Masvidal now has the crowd eating out of his hands. The one thing about Jorge that makes him so difficult to deal with is he never allows you to trap him. If you got to try to get the forward takedown, he evades and escapes. He's a phenomenal fighter.
36 total strikes have now landed for Rafael Dos Anjos. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Nice body kick right under the elbow.
Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed.
Big knee.
Oh! Landed a big kick there. Oh! Make the bad man stop. Oh! Oh,
this might be the biggest shot of this entire fight. He landed a massive hit. Legs. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh, high amplitude head kick! Oh!
Both guys landing at a pretty decent clip. Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the feet.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
Nice kick. These guys are going at it.
Well-placed kick there by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
Not only will this affect his ability to stand, but he can't really set down on his punches, and he won't generate the power that he normally generates because he can't really get heavy on his leg.
Very nice outside leg kick by him there, DC. We'll see if he follows it up here.
He's really driving shit into the opponent's thigh. Beast play that.
No problem getting inside to land that straight punch. He's got a huge edge in reach, and he made good use of it there. Just out of range with the straight left hook. Oh, the kickboxing chops on full display with that offering. Nicely done.
Beautiful kick landed by this man. You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks. You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is fucking tough. He's gonna be on his feet right now.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna This fight's gonna be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high, he was going low, and now he's got him hurt very badly.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes. Wow! Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Tagged him with that right hand. What a strike that was.
What a strike that he is landing over and over again. His opponent will need to make some adjustments.
All right, let's check out some of the action, DC. And how about the punching acumen by that fighter in that previous round?
He does not waste anything. He does not loop.
All right, here we go with our second round now. Okay, Rafael Dos Anjos and Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. Masvidal's shot there is blocked. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Look at him drive his shin into the opponent's body with that body kick.
And now Masvidal's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those legs. Big call.
Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Now they're both throwing with power. Oh, big left hook there. Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop him. John, stop him.
That's a big right hand there from Gamebred. Boxing fundamentals, certainly not an issue for this guy. Very tight.
He's as sound as they come, right? A lot of times you see a guy that comes in a street fighting background, and they wing everything. They try to knock everyone out with every strike. Masvidal does not do that. He takes his time, finds and picks his spots. That's why he's getting the finishes that he gets now.
All right, so the unofficial numbers thus far, 114 total strikes have now landed for Rafael Dos Anjos. And connecting with 48% accuracy against Jorge Masvidal. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, is that a good knee to the body there by Dos Anjos? The fight thus far. How's his opponent still standing? Crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Trying to make a milli while I'm living. Bro, got a couple brothers in the kitchen. Bro, them brothers ain't cooking, now they be whipping. Bro, it's crazy how my people they be whipping. Now most of my people they be whipping.